She used to sing hymns in the old village choir. She taught at the Sunday school class. At playing the organ, she never would tire. Those dear days are over, alas.
At playing the organ, she practiced each day, while the minister pumped up and down. His wife caught him pumping the organ one day, and that's why Aunt Clara left town.
With presents he tempted and lured her to sin, her innocent virtue to smirch. But her honor was strong and she never gave in, till he gave her the deed to the church.
We never mention Aunt Clara. Her picture is turned to the wall. Though she lives on the French Riviera, Mother says she is dead to us all.
They say that no man would make her his bride. They prophesied children of shame. Though she's married 3 earls and a baron besides, and she hasn't a child to her name.
They said that 2 garments of sackcloth she'd sink, with ashes to cover her head. But just at the moment it's ermine and mink, and a diamond tiara instead.
They say that she's sunken, they say that she fell from the narrow and virtuous path. But her French formal gardens are sunken as well, and so is her pink marble bath.
My mother does all of her housework alone. She has to scrub clothes for her board. It strikes me that virtue's not only its own, but also its only reward.
So we never mention Aunt Clara, but I think that when I grow up tall, I shall live on the French Riviera and let Mother turn me to the wall.